Welcome back students to the virtual lab demonstration. This video demonstrates the gravimetric estimation of air. The links for the other experiment is provided at the end of this video and also in the description box. To get the notification of next video, please subscribe and like the video. I am Dr. Sujata Kasabe from ABASAHEB GARWARE College, Pune. Let us begin the experiment. Aim of the experiment is gravimetric estimation of Fe as Fe2O3. Theory: the oxidation of Fe2+ to Fe3+ is carried out by adding concentrated HNO3 and boiling the solution. Addition of ammonium chloride is an important step. It creates common ion effect and suppresses the degree of dissociation of NH4OH. However, excess addition of ammonium chloride should be avoided. Chemicals required are ferrous ammonium sulfate solution, dilute H2SO4, concentrated HNO3, solid NH4Cl, 1:1 ammonia solution, ammonium nitrate, Wattmann filter paper number 41, silica crucible, etc. Apparatus: silica crucible, funnel, beaker, burette, glass rod, etc. Procedure: fill the common burette with the solution of ferrous ammonium sulfate and then take 10 ml ferrous ammonium sulfate solution directly in the 100 ml volumetric flask. Next step is dilute this solution by using distilled water up to the mark, and now transfer this diluted solution in a clean and dry beaker to get the homogeneous solution. Then fill the burette with this diluted solution of ferrous ammonium sulfate and then take the 25 ml of this diluted solution from this burette, and to this solution add 50 ml distilled water by using cylinder. Then add 5 ml dilute H2SO4 . Then heat the solution to boiling on a wire gauze. Then add concentrated HNO3 drop by drop with constant stirring to oxidize Fe2+ to Fe3+. The color of the solution changes from faint green to distinct yellow. Now add 0.2 gram NH4Cl to this hot solution and stir with a glass rod. Then add 1:1 ammonia solution slowly with constant stirring. A reddish brown precipitate of FeOH thrice is obtained. Heat this solution to boiling and allow the precipitate of FeOH thrice to settle down. The supernatant solution should be colorless. Then test the completion of precipitation by adding a few drops of 1:1 ammonia solution to the supernatant solution. It should not give brownish red precipitate. Then boil off excess of ammonia. Filter the supernatant solution through Wattmann filter paper number 41. By decantation method, then transfer the precipitate carefully to the filter paper. Wash this precipitate by using hot 2% ammonium nitrate solution. Give minimum 2 washings with ammonium nitrate solution. Then wash the precipitate with hot distilled water till it is free from sulfate and chloride ions. Now collect the fresh filtrate for the test. Take some part of this filtrate to test whether it is free from sulfate or not. Check it with the BaCl2 solution. Then take another part and check it with the AgNO3 solution. It should be free from Cl. If it is not, then give the washings again. Allow the water to drain out completely and dry the precipitate on a metallic cone or in an oven at 120 degrees centigrade. For 1 hour. Meanwhile, take the weight of empty crucible plus lead and record this reading as W1 gram. The next step is incineration of filter paper. The procedure is take previously weighed crucible and fold the filter paper as shown in the video and heat it strongly on blue flame. Then transfer it in a crucible and heat this crucible on a blue flame strongly for 2 to 3 hours. Then cool this silica crucible well and weight again with the residue. So this is the weight of crucible plus lead plus residue and record this reading as W2 gram. Reactions are as shown in the video. Observation table: weight of the empty crucible plus lead W1 gram, weight of the crucible plus lead plus residue W2 gram, and weight of residue, that is W2 minus W1, is x gram. Calculations: 25 ml diluted solution of FAS corresponds to x gram of Fe2O3. Therefore, 100 ml diluted solution of FAS corresponds to 4 into x gram of Fe2O3. FAS corresponds to Fe2O3 corresponds to 2 Fe. Therefore, 784 corresponds to 159.7 corresponds to 111.7. Therefore, 159.7 gram of Fe2O3 corresponds to 784 gram of FAS. So y gram of Fe2O3 corresponds to 784 divided by 159.7 into y gram of FAS, that is 4.909 multiplied by y equal to z gram of FAS. Then 159.7 gram of Fe2O3 corresponds to 111.7 gram of Fe. So y gram of Fe2O3 corresponds to 111.7 divided by 159.7 into y gram of Fe equal to 0.6994 into y gram of Fe, that is b gram of Fe. Then result table: 25 ml diluted solution gave x gram of Fe2O3, quantity of FAS in the given solution z gram, and quantity of Fe in the given solution b gram. So students, thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe and like the video.